Congratulations! You have made it through level 5 of Jumanji. You have your cabinets installed. Now then, I'm going to show you the main anchor points, 4 of them, hope that showed up, and the way your van moves. Your van moves, or your car, in 4 different ways. First of all, you're going to accelerate. Okay, that was you accelerating. Then all of a sudden, you gotta press on your brakes real hard because a cat walks in the way. So then your cabinets are gonna move forward. You put on your left turn signal, blink, 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 blink. You turn, your cabinets are gonna go right, and then you put on your right turn signal, blink, 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 and your cabinets are gonna wanna turn left. So, take your cabinets out for a drive. I did last night. I made sure they were empty and really secure. And let me go over the anchoring points. This one was the hardest anchoring point. This is where the child seat goes, and it has a little loop. So what I had to do was make a loop, and then I looped this cabinet into the loop. Now, since I don't have the man strength I need, I'm going to duct tape it real good so it doesn't fall out of the loop. One anchor point are these little cargo carrier things I have. I have one there and I have one there. I haven't done that one yet because I don't think I need it. Because, let's see, Lucy's clothes are these two, my clothes are these two, so together it may be 20 pounds. And then to anchor it even better, on the bottom I'll put her dog food. So. And these aren't that tight right now because I want to make sure my big clamp tent fits right there. It's 7 inches, maybe 7 1/4 inches, so I can always move these slightly. And my other anchor point, you can't see it from here, but it's where you hold on to when you're driving and you hold on to those little racks. They're not going to let you die. So those are my 4 anchor points. And showed you how the direction of the car moves. So like I said, drive around with it with your carts and empty. And if you feel secure about it, then go ahead and load up your carts and then drive around some more and make sure everything stays together. This will work. Once I get my clothes in, the bungee cord, it may need to be knotted a few times so I can get a really secure fit. But you know, like I said, you do this step 1, step 2, step 3, and eventually you have some lovely lightweight cabinets that were easy to install. And go ahead and fill them up. Have a great day from Mount Terry, and I'll see you down the road.